Previously, we tested out one of the best portable PAs out there, which is the C-Music BA28. At dinala natin ito sa BGC to have a little fun with our busker friends. At sa video na yan, nakita natin yung power ng BA28 to produce the sound that professional musicians need. Now, sa video na to, iko-compare natin itong BA28 sa isa sa closest competition nito pagdating sa mga portable PA systems. The Bose S1 Pro. Special thanks to Rhythmix Enterprises for sending me this sample product. Let's talk about what we think are the purpose na kayang iserve nitong mga speakers na to. Okay, sound-wise, yung Bose S1 Pro has that baked-in sound. Meron siyang hype na bass at enhanced treble. It almost has that scooped V equalization, which I think is very pleasing sa tenga. Whereas sa C-Music naman, neutral yung tunog nito. Take note that both EQs of these speakers are set to flat. Volume lang yung in-adjust namin for the mix. Now, from the listener's perspective, it's easy to get carried away sa impressive mix ng Bose at neutral settings kasi naka-curve agad eh. Now, challenging yan for audio engineers kasi, halimbawa, mapunta ka sa isang glassy sounding na room, medyo maliit na yung room mo for adjustment kasi ma-bass agad tapos ma-treble. The C-Music naman may sound flat pero you have all the headroom to tweak lalo na kasi mas marami kang parameters na pwedeng i-control. Now, sa loudness, sa level na pinag-recordan namin, nagsa-start na mag-shake yung tunog ng Bose S1 Pro. Whereas yung C-Music BA28, meron pa siyang capacity na lumakas. Now, the way we experience it, if you want an easy plug-and-play amplifier, yung ayaw mo na masyado ka nag-iisip, the Bose S1 Pro will get you covered for an intimate performance. Pero kung mas professional na use ang hinahanap mo, the C-Music can be engineered, lalo pa meron itong digital mixer na app. At mas marami rin itong input, so mas marami kayong masasaksak ng mga instruments. Pwede nga kayong mag-silent jam dito eh kung meron kayong electric drums. Now, the send and return channel gives you a full control of the speakers, so pwede kayong magsaksak ng amp modulars and you can treat this as your FR-FR cabinet. And kung casual listening naman yung usapan, kung gusto nyong bumili nito para may nadadala kayo for parties or whenever you need to have a small gathering like jamming or like, alam mo yun, mga prayer, mas madaling dalin to kasi magaan eh. Yun nga lang, again, mas maraming controls ito should things get more serious. So that's the C-Music BA28 and the Bose S1 Pro. If you guys would like to check them out, just contact or visit Rhythmix Enterprises for your pro audio needs. Ako si Pax, hanggang sa muli, tugtog lang!